but the two engines of a Boeing 777 of today. Landing lights on now as it makes its pass from the south. To your left, ladies and gentlemen, the Boeing B-52.